The youngest generation working today is Generation Z. They were born after 1995, and the cutoff will likely be somewhere around 2015. Some Gen Zers are still in elementary school, while others have recently graduated from college and started working. They are known as digital natives because they grew up with technology at their fingertips. While we don't know much about their adult tendencies, we do know that they prefer smart devices for learning and socializing, more so than even millennials.